9. We have Carolyn and Elizabeth with the Evergreen Animal Protective League. They've got Blue and Rusty with them. So we're going to go ahead and start with Blue. He is a 12-week-old Labrador Hound mixed puppy. He's already neutered and up to date on vaccines. He would do great in a home with a yard, another friend to play with, and he's also good with cats and kids. Blue needs a home where the family is active. Next, we've got Rusty. He is a small but energetic one-and-a-half-year-old Chihuahua Dachshund mix. He is house trained and gets along great with kids and other dogs and cats. He loves to eat, especially his favorite treats. He is a loving, smart, gentle dog that knows just how to sit for a treat and snuggle, all the important things. If you would like to meet Blue or Rusty, you can contact the Evergreen Animal Protective League.